Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. There goes a gift from me, Simon Manus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Papa Dr. Geppetto. Behold, as I discard this fragile body, witness me as I grasp the power of a true God. Thank you.
So, it comes to this. The blue fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did, but I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her, even if these hands never caught. It's fine if I'm gone, but be warned. Watch out, Fortune.